This tutorial is on how to update Trigno Avanti sensor firmware using the Avanti Firmware Update Tool. This process will require Windows 10 on a PC, a layered USB RF adapter, and at least one Trigno Avanti-Style sensor. Before starting an update, please close all Delsys software applications and dock the sensors in the charger. It is suggested to fully charge sensors before attempting updates. To begin, open the Avanti Firmware Update Tool and plug in the layered USB RF adapter. Undock up to 8 sensors to be updated. Make sure the sensors are flashing amber and cyan. Please ensure an unobstructed, short path between the sensors and the USB adapter for best results. Next, click the Connect to Sensors button at the top of the screen. The tool will find up to 8 sensors at a time. Notice that the sensors will be flashing magenta when connected. Select the sensor by checking the box on the right. All firmware versions are displayed from newest to oldest. The gold star indicates the latest firmware version. The green check indicates which firmware version is currently installed. Select the intended update and click the Update button at the bottom of the page. The prompt, "This will be a two-step process," indicates a bootloader update. If this step is not prompted, please skip forward to minute 208. Select Continue to start the update. While updating, do not return the sensors to the dock. Note that the sensors will flash green when the update starts, magenta and blue during the update, and green when finished. When done, dock and undock the sensors before continuing. Select Continue to begin the firmware update. While updating, do not return the sensors to the dock. This process may take several minutes to complete. Note that the sensor will flash green when the update starts, magenta and blue during the update, and green when finished. To finish, press Continue and return the sensors to the dock. To ensure the update has occurred, power on the sensors and click Connect to Sensors. The green check should now indicate the most recent update. For additional information and assistance, please visit delsys.com/support or contact us by email or phone. And be sure to connect with us on our socials.